Or we can move down this one.
Hi, Grandma. How are you?
You can just push it down a little. That's her. That's Jenny's just blocking out the seat.
Yeah, just push it down.
You can sit up there.
Well, I want
to. Yeah, I can move that.
Well, she's right in front of you. She's saving space, so you sit right there. Come on up here. Right in front of you there.
It's senior
night.
I'm like, wait.
Man, I got a senior.
I'm gonna have a solid gold chain. Solid gold.
It's the Kenston chain.
What's with the orange helmets? Are they going out for the Browns or
what? I think that's those extra.
That might be those special helmets. They might be testing them for something.
Oh, really?
It's senior night for the band.
There's a lot of
We always sit on the home side.
You got your thing.
Our next senior, Nick Ross, has been a member of the Air Staff for 3 years, serving as a squad leader in this section. Nick is walking the committee this evening with his parents, Jeff and Lisa Ross. Nick plans to go to a four-year chemical or explosion engineer. Our next senior is Sarah Conway, who is being escorted by her mom, Linda Conway, and her dad, Will Conway. Sarah has been declared a marching band over her entire high school career and plans to attend a four-year college over the
university. You can sit down there. It's going to be a good night.
I know, I feel bad. This poor gentleman's knees.
You're going to get it from Rick's chair either. There's other chairs coming.
After graduation, Dylan plans to be leaving a job and join the workforce. Our next senior is John Edison, and he's been a member of the Utah Marching Band for 3 years. He is walking the community with his parents to gather the performance program. After high school graduation, Jeff plans to attend college and major in
arts.
Mitchell Kowalska is being escorted tonight by his parents, Lisa and Darren Ross. Mitchell is a four-year member of the Sioux section and is the most validated section leader and vice president.
Not my problem.
And hopefully
we survived all week without it.
Is this the crazy section?
It is.
Our next senior, Robin
Brown. Oh, I see you guys. I see you. I like your chain. I'm walking
through tonight with Sarah, Lisa, and Dan Brown. After graduating from CHS, Robin plans to attend Lady Community College for an associate's degree and then transition to another college to
Our next speaker is
I mean, originally,
originally, so I can't say it's just been there, because originally, the whole thing was Hannah and Hannah were going to be
right. And then, when Hannah decided to change her major, and that goes through that, and decided that she was going to go with the I said, well, like, she was going to go with that.
She was out there. I just didn't see her.
You know what, though, what I did? My parents never came. My parents came to my daughter, but they didn't come to all
of them. I would probably come like by half time.
Yeah.
Maybe they didn't even know. I know, but they'd still see Adam and you'll get her. I'm so much in a
bunch. Can you stop crying? For God's sake, my God. What the hell's wrong here? It's from the one damn thing I
hear. It's all right. It's all right.
She doesn't even know the child.
She's afraid of
it. They're crying. I will.
Church.
Taysom.
Thank you. Ready, start! I said, but you're not getting the best package. You're getting the JV kit running around.
Hey, Jimmy! like 15 to 4 weeks.
Thank you.
What I refer to, Thank you. No. Come on, D.
It'll be a
a timeout after this. Then they'll call two. Pass it to Sarah.
Thank you. This is Brown Eyed Girls.
I'm sure they picked all these songs. Because they handed them a list of like four songs and said, pick four.
We're all in the history of rock and roll.
Yeah.
Thank you. Michelle Watson, top rated major and advisors Debbie Stable and Caitlin Sanders, and being led onto the field by our own drum major and birthday boy, Bill Squires. We proudly present the 2019 Charlotte Hilltopper Marching Band. Bridget Morgan, we bring you this first hit, Toto's Africa, featuring our talented woodwind section.
Like, what the fuck? And they're like, yeah, you're dead. Oh, fuck.
finally, the return of Green Major with an injury to our race launch. This is my white chunk. Everybody have fun today.
Everybody wins.
You're showing us color. This is a new phase of your race.
Thank you.
No. Someone should, I mean, you should be a
sweat. Can you save away from it?
All right.
There's no wrestlers on that team.
Back to the Future boys, all happy.
Did you just fall off a boat?
I get it.
Did you fall off a boat?
You fall off a boat.
Calvin? Come on, Calvin. Why are you calling me Calvin? It's written on your underwear.
this room. Thanks.
Thanks. Okay, that's like 70-30 odds right there. You get paid 80
draw.
Cents on the dollar.
Quarterback draw.
Jet left or jet right?
One guy out?
Yeah.
We'll trade you that dollar for three quarters.
Not even like
right.
One.
I even try to make that handoff. Like, I don't even understand it.
You're the defense.
Like,
at least
they
can read it.
Like, run a fake ISO with a boot or a keep on it. So let it go.
I mean, the defense read it.
Even in the quarterback's hands. Even in the quarterback's hands, let him make the decision. He can get on the other side of the line or not.
Somebody else.
That's when you needed that. That's when you needed that tight end, like,
why is
bubble pack. got the white 360 alert. It's like top speed 10 miles an hour. Right. I went, what?
Eyes real bad.
Yeah, he left the store and went home. It was 71.
Right.
But going from to Bass Lake, it was yeah. 10 miles an hour all the way out from my house.
Yeah. Top. Yeah. 8 minutes at the stop sign.
I'm like looking around my truck. Where's my gum at? Oh, it's in my armrest because it was up the street.
Jokes.
Vince in there.
Seriously, he's gonna turn.
But just leave Vince in there. If he's banged up, he's not gonna run it.
He hasn't done nothing this year because he's been hurt. late activity.
Yes, that's true.
Thank you.
go for it.
Ready to go?
Yep, so I'm gonna go for it.
Why don't you kick it and make us beat you like through the force? You have to beat us with it.
Come on, Sharper, Hilltopper, sign
on. Yeah. clock would be turning right now. Get out of bounds.
Yes! Yeah, right, right.
There's a lot of disappointment in that match.
Yes, we kick it, we win.
Yeah.
It goes through those uprights, game's over. There'll be 3 seconds left, we will kick it off, and they'll have one play.
Or you squib it and make a return. Well, there's going to be some serious talking about what the hell's been going on for the last, like, 4 days.
Because I'm like a sympathetic crier and a sympathetic puker. Just so you know. If she throws up on me, I'm going to throw up.
Who's going to throw up?
Sarah?
Throw up that way.
It doesn't matter. If you throw up, I'm throwing up.
I can see it coming, too. Look at her. I can see it coming.
He will, too. I can promise.
I'll make it you.
He just hears it. He's
got that
All right, let's go.
Showtime. Let's go. Come on, buddy. Let me do this, Pete.
They've changed the spot of this pick like 4 times.
Down the middle and burn it off, it's fine.
Yeah.
Again, just like last time.
No timeouts. Like,
this is in that last kick.
That's what I said, just squib it down the middle.
So that they have to fall on it.
It should be 20 to 16. It should be 20 to 14. that safety should not jack. There it is.
They won 17-16.
You should have been the king, you know?
I know.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, love you.
Sucks when you care and you don't care.
I don't think she carries a camera case.
She does. Oh. She does. She has a camera like this. And forgets
she's
it.
She's not that's aware why anymore. Sorry? Probably looking for it.
So much. Congrats. Congrats. Good feeling for you guys.
But that's just a comment. Oh. Yeah, I know.
Thank you.
Yeah.